Found your way back here, huh?
Can't stay away.
My sister been getting you into more trouble?
Thank you.
get in there? The dumb ones usually are.
Thank you. suspect and picked up the pursuit.
Some good news.
Yes, that's just the start we wanted. Okay. You know where the next one is. They're waiting.
Thank you. off my hands.
All that matters is that place in the league, and we're still ranked to take it.
For
now. You hungry? I'm hungry. Let's eat. Lucas here.
Shit. You wanna leave?
Hell no.
Waiting.
And I don't like watching you eat. What the hell? All this from Shakedown?
Seen what's out there? Shit's like Christmas. Oh, I'm... May have upped the fee.
Hey, we keep pushing like this, it's gonna blow up on our face.
Boss said go out and charge hard. That's what I'm doing. Trust me.
Yeah, well, then you both a couple of dumbasses.
Watch your mouth, Torres. Him and me go way back, since before you were around.
You really think he's your friend? Man, that's almost sad.
You be careful. Two wheels ain't shit against four.
I think that's a yes.
Still can't believe the amount of money he must be riding around with. Because when you got a badge, it's gonna stop you.
Thank you.
qualify for some more upgrades. See what you want.
with the Dream Killers made some waves.
That's so.
There's a serious race coming up, crew versus crew. This 101 shit, and we're on the grid.
Nice. But what about you? The cops still got your car.
Don't worry, I'll find some wheels. See you there.
Found your way back here, huh?
Cancel.
stop you.
I'm gonna cut and run through the trap.
What about the race?
It's over. This cop's not letting go. Can you help me out?
Sure. We're a crew.
I'm calling it. This race is a bust. Everybody break.
Officer Shaw, immobilized and in need of assistance.
Be on alert for yellow Camaro.
That's our cue. Gotta get back to the garage. Meet me there as soon as you can.
Intensified last night between the city's high-speed task force and its growing faction of rogue racers. City residents were treated to a bizarre scene as hundreds of dollar bills filled the night sky, leaving the task force to answer some difficult questions.
What happened last night was clearly a setup, an attempt to stain the reputation of my unit. Why? Because we are winning.
Gotta say it's a little sticky in the low gears, but once it opens up, man, this thing's a beast. Okay, you're pissed.
You think? Mira esto.
Look, I'm sorry, I should've told you.
Damn straight you should've told me. You had no right to do this, Anna. No right.
I'll leave.
No. You know he was my papi too, right? And in case you forgot, he built this car to be raced.
Call that racing, huh?
It wasn't until that asshole cop showed up.
Doing what you do, they're always gonna show up. Do you want to ruin your life?
I'm trying to make something of my life. I'm actually really good at this.
Good. This is good? This looks like it was driven by a college dropout who can't race for shit.
That's real nice. I don't have to stand here and listen to some has-been who's too afraid to get behind the wheel. We're drivers! Why don't you call me when you remember that?
Now I know how my old man felt.
Need a hand with this?
Dale. Take two if you got them. We're gonna need some parts.